Welcome to the Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez, the location for today's race. The cars are out on the grid, so let's join the action down on the track. The Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez, 2.6 miles of track that allows drivers to take full advantage of their cars, reaching speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour and providing lots of opportunities for overtaking. The circuit features 17 corners, 10 to the right and the remaining 7 going to the left. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, and the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Hamilton, Max Verstappen, and Russell. Joe, Ocon, Ricardo, and Kevin Magnussen. Fernando Alonso, Mick Schumacher, Pierre Gasly, and Norris. Tsunoda, Bottas, Sebastian Vettel, and Nicholas Latifi. Albon, and Lance Stroll brings the grid to a close. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Anthony Davidson alongside me, as always, to talk you through the action? Can we begin by having a chat about Charles Leclerc?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? Besides that, of course, any kind of turn one incident could completely turn the race on its head. Let's keep our fingers crossed everyone can get through in one piece.
between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff. Caution, caution. Part of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. 7.6 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 7.4 seconds.
And away we go. No problems, very smooth. Mercedes will no doubt be very happy with that stop.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Gap behind is 2.0 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining.
pulling out all the stops today. What a great win. What do you think it was today, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition?
I really feel the track layout, combined with the track temperatures we saw today, suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. So let's review the driver's standings. Well, it wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Let's move on to the constructors. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points, their hold on that lead is getting weaker. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One,